I have to open today's vlog by showing you or introducing you to my friend here. This is Stock Image Samuel, and he's not having a good time. So this is something that Alyssa had me make earlier today. She just came in here. She's like, "Can I change one of your backgrounds?" Like on my monitors. We ended up changing my left monitor to that, and then the right monitor to that, and then we put this guy in the middle, and then I ended up just photoshopping it together like that. Anyway, that was interesting. That was an interesting thing that happened today. But let me go ahead and catch you up because I've had a very busy day and it's 5:22 in the morning. I've been staying up too late the past 2 nights. Last night I stayed up until literally like 8 a.m. I worked through the night, or I was supposed to work through the night on videos and stuff like that. Let's just say I kind of fell back into my old ways of staying up super late and thinking I'm being productive, but not actually being very productive. So I slept in really late. It was like probably 3 o'clock when I got up. What did I just receive from Augusto? He deleted it. He just sent me this image and he said boosterpack.jpg. Augusto has been super helpful for me tonight. We've been working on some thumbnail stuff, but I'll talk about that in a little bit. Anyway, so yeah, I got up super late, and I was gonna DoorDash today, as you know, but I ended up not doing that, and I instead went and did some grocery shopping. And obviously, I'm not gonna show you these receipts because I don't want you to see addresses or card numbers or anything. But I spent $243.90 today on a combination of groceries and gas. So yeah, that's great. It's really not because, well, obviously we needed the groceries, so like that's good. Like having groceries is a very good thing. Having food in the house is a very good thing. The problem is, I will be straight up with you. You know that I was like struggling to, or not struggling, but like was working my butt off at the end of last year so that I could pay my rent at the start of this year, and I was good. I was good to pay it. Well, my bank kind of messed up, so I think I mentioned to you that I had gone overdrawn, and I had gone overdrawn for some stupid reasons that I won't get into. But long story short, the leasing office ended up not being able to take the payment because they thought that I didn't have the money when I did. It was sitting there in my bank, but then it went overdrawn. Whatever. So we got charged a late fee that I'm having to pay, and I paid that, and I repaid the rent money because it all came back to my bank account. The problem is they haven't taken it yet. They take a few days to actually take the money, and my dumbass today, because we were so very desperate for groceries, spent some of the money that's supposed to be coming out for the rent on the groceries today. So basically, that $243.90, I need to make back as soon as I can before they actually take that money out of my account. So yeah, here's hoping I don't go overdrawn again. That would be wonderful. We're 8 days in. We're 8 days into the year. It's off to a bit of a rough start, I am not gonna lie. But I'm not letting it That came out of nowhere. Oh my God. I'm not letting it deter me from from fixing everything this year, from making this year one of the best years I've had so far. Could I stop being blurry? That'd be great. There we go. We're only 8 days in. Technically 9 for me because it's already the 9th. But still got 350 something days left to make this a really good year. So, you know, I'm not stressing over it. I shouldn't stress over it because stressing over things, if they're out of my control, is dumb, and if they're in my control is also dumb, because like just fix it, you know? It's just deal, just fix it. There's no point stressing about it. There's like a quote there. I forget what the exact quote is clearly, but That's kind of how I'm trying to live this year out for myself, if that makes sense. I don't want to be stressing over things that I don't need to be stressing about too much. I just need to get on with stuff and make stuff happen. I'm very tired. I think there's a Rocky quote that's like, it's from one of the movies, I think. I imagine probably the first Rocky, where he says something like, you know, it's not about, let me look up the quote. I don't want to mess this up. You, me, or nobody is going to hit as hard as life, but it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. And there's like a bit before that too, about like, you know, just getting on with it, basically. And, you know, that sort of sounds like grind culture, which you guys know I've kind of partaken in the past, and honestly still kind of believe in, as dumb as it is. In certain aspects, I think it makes, or what it preaches makes sense. Like, just get it done. You know, just get it done. I have a sign, I forget, it's right over there. Get it done. It says get it done. That should be on the desk so I can actually see it. But yeah, anyway. So Augusto has been helping me out with thumbnail stuff. I already made all of the thumbnails for Mario Kart Super Circuit that's starting, not tomorrow, but the day after. I recorded a Smash Sundays earlier that I just remembered I didn't finish editing. So I should probably do that because it's coming out tomorrow. I've already got the Mario Kart 64 multiplayer video scheduled to come out, so that's all well and good. And, yeah, Super Circuit starts the next day. I've been doing a little bit of practice with it. I figured out how to set up 4-player multiplayer on the emulator, and then I just have to get Parsec, or have my friends get Parsec, so they can connect to my computer. Stop yawning. They can connect to my computer and play multiplayer with me for the multiplayer video. But, you know, I made all the templates, I made the playlist, I made the playlist thumbnail, I've done all the prep stuff for a new project, basically. All that's left to do is start recording it. And I normally don't have all the thumbnails for a project made before I've even recorded the first episode, but I do for this one, so that's super exciting. And I'm honestly really excited to start Super Circuit, especially after I've been practicing it tonight, because I'm not that bad at it. It took a little bit of getting used to, but I'm not too terrible. I'm much worse at Super Mario Kart and Mario Kart 64, so here's hoping that's a really good series. And then I really have to decide what I'm doing after that, because I need to get art for that new series, whatever it ends up being. And I don't know yet. Do I just bite the bullet and do Paper Mario the Thousand Year Door this early into the year? I don't know yet. Haven't decided. Anyway, folks, that's going to go ahead and do it for today. So thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.